Keeping up with our motto, let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure. Here we are with the remote teaching and learning process to bridge the gap. Happy learning, students! For Standard Senior KG, Subject English, Topic Missing Letters, capital A to Z. Children, before starting missing letters, let us do a quick revision of capital cursive letters A to Z.
Capital letters A to Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Children, today we are going to learn about missing letters. Can you see some letters are given and some are missing? So children, we are going to fill in those missing letters. Missing letters. The first letter which is given is A. What comes after A? Yes, letter B. Then C. After C, which letter comes? Letter D. After D, E. After E, F. Now let us see the next letter. Letter K. Which letter will come after K? Yes, L. After letter L, M. After letter M, N. After N, letter O. The next letter is letter P. Which letter will come after P? Yes, letter Q. Then R. After letter R, letter S. After letter S, T is given. After letter T, which letter will come? Letter U. The next letter is letter V. After V, which letter will come? Letter W. After W, X. After X, letter Y. After letter Y, letter Z. Children, your homework for today is fill in the missing letters. Thank you.